The state may have to cover the costs of removing a 50-foot wrecked boat on Molokai's North Shore. The owner previously said he had insurance, but DLNR confirmed he does not. Volunteers and state crews have been cleaning up debris since Tuesday when the vessel Mega ran aground off Elio Point. DLNR is now looking for a salvage contractor and is preparing to assess the reef damage.